1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am done with 5 speeches. My goodness. Hey there, I am Nancy Shah. I am a trainer, public speaker, anchor, voiceover artist, and founder of Speaker Circle. We started this initiative to help people develop their public speaking skills. We conduct our interventions online and now gradually offline, and you can also be part of it. All you need to do is fill up a Google form. You'll find the link of the form in the description. Well, in today's video, we are going to give you guidelines regarding level 1 completion speech. So let's get started. Well, this is the project which you need to attempt after completing 5 projects of level 1, and this is known as level 1 completion project. Here the purpose is to apply all the learnings that we have learned separately in each project of level 1. Let me brief you about all the projects of level 1 quickly. Level 1, Project 1, Get Set Go. Well, the project was all about introducing yourself. Through that project, you begin your journey with Speaker Circle, you shared experiences of your life, and of course, you started speaking confidently. That was the main purpose of it. Level 1, Project 2, it was about organizing your speech with clear opening, body, and conclusion. Here, we also learned the variety of ways through which we can open our talk, conclude our talk, and of course, transition smoothly from each point to the other throughout the body part of the speech. In Project 3, it was about finding a purpose. Start with why. As Simon Sinek has said it correctly, you should know your why first. And that's why we found out what is the purpose why we are speaking, what do we want to convey. Is it to entertain or inform or just to share a knowledge? Well, we understood our purpose and we also understood our audience, like what is their age group, demographics, interest and knowledge on the topic and stuff like that. Project number 4, it was all about body language. Body language matters. Yes, it does matter. And we focused on hand gestures, postures, eye contact, facial expressions, and a lot more other things which are related to body language and tried to apply it in our speeches. In Project 5, your voice matters. We learned vocal variety, we learned voice modulation, and tried to understand different ways we can manage our pitch, pace, power, tone, and a lot of other things which are related to voice modulation. And now it's time to apply all of this in a single speech together. Of course, while we were working on voice modulation, we did not forget body language, or while we were working on organizing a speech, we also used voice modulation. But now, intentionally, we need to put an effort where we can apply all of this together. And that's your level 1 completion speech. Now it's time to select a topic where you can apply all of these things together. Select a topic where you can have some conversations, dialogues, or communication with the audience and interaction where you can organize a talk, make it meaningful for your audience, apply body language and voice modulations as well. If you're not sure which topic to select, we have already released one video where we have guided on how to select a topic for your speech. You'll find the link of that video in the description. Also note that time for the speech would be 6 to 7 minutes, so ensure that you fall in the timeline just not to get disqualified. Write your speech draft, send it to your buddy, and once it is approved, book your slot with us at Speaker Circle. And yes, last but not the least, by completing the speech, you are completing level 1 and you will get a certificate for the same. Yes, so I'm so excited about it. We wish you all the very best for your next speech. And yes, if you're wondering what this is all about, well, this is part of Speaker Circle Education Program. If you want to start with the journey at Speaker Circle, fill up the Google form and we will see you there. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye-bye.